The truth about baking soda and vinegar is that they should not be used together for cleaning. Baking soda is a neutralizer and an 8 to a 9 on the pH scale, while vinegar is a 2 to 3 on the pH scale. And all you're going to get is this fizzy little action, and then the baking soda neutralizes the vinegar.